It's Fake Kills.
Original.
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I achieved this really nice, simple and cute hairstyle that you could actually, you know, wear to school, wear to work. It's so easy to achieve. I'm so sorry guys, I was so hungry in this video that I needed to find my jollof rice. But the first thing I'm going to do is, of course, to spray my hair with some spray bottle of water just to soften my hair a little bit, just so I could be able to work with it. And I'm just going to go ahead to comb my hair out, and then I'll be able to part my hair into two parts. So after parting my hair, I like to go ahead with my Jamaican black castor oil just to moisturize my scalp and make sure my scalp is really juicy and nice. And after moisturizing my scalp, I'm just going to take this hair section by section. So I'm going to be starting with the left side of this hair. So the first thing I'm going to do is to take the side I want to work with, and I'll spray some water again just to make sure it's very soft. And then go ahead with my Cantu Leave-in conditioner to make sure it's like extra soft and also extra moisturize. After putting the Cantu Leave-in conditioner, I'm just gonna go ahead to comb that part of my hair, and I'll go ahead with my black castor oil and flaxseed eco styler gel to, you know, to hold my hair down flat. You don't really need to use like too much gel. If your hair is pretty long or like longer than mine, you don't even need to use that much gel. Just use very small that you could be able to bind it together close enough. But if your hair is as short as mine, you definitely need gel. Now just go ahead to flat twist my natural hair. This is such an easy hairstyle, guys. So if you don't know how to cornrow, just flat twist. But if you feel like you want to do cornrows, feel free to also do cornrows. This is just a simple school hairstyle for work, for every day. You know, those kind of days you're just like, oh my god, what do I actually do with my hair? So I'm just going to go ahead to flat twist my natural hair all the way to the back. You could flat twist in any direction you want. You could flat twist towards the right, or you could flat twist opposite of what I'm doing right now towards the other side. It doesn't really matter at the end of the day, whatever you feel like doing. But personally, I like flat twisting towards the right like I'm doing right now, because it helps me to be able to hold my natural hair very, very well, like really, really flat, especially like the middle. Whenever I flat twist the other way, it's a little bit difficult to actually hold my natural hair to be slicked down properly in the center. I'm not able to capture everything, but like when I flat twist towards this direction, it's way easier to capture most of the hair that's in the middle, like towards the side, if that kind of makes sense. I don't even know. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead to flat twist both sides. And then on the other side of this hair, actually, I think I put so much leave-in conditioner, and this made the hair to take so long to dry. But you guys will see what I mean when I get there. Standard. My god, just take a look at how much conditioner that I put on this side of my hair. Like, that was a mistake, guys. Like, this took forever to dry because of that. So the next thing I'm gonna do is to go ahead with my elastic band just to hold this together. Oh my god, look at the leave-in conditioner. It's just falling on my body like rain. And after doing that, I'm just gonna go ahead with my eco styler gel again just to make sure that my hair is like properly held together. And I like to use this little, is it rat tail comb? I think that's what it's called. And then just kind of make sure my hair is properly tucked into this flat twist, because you know natural hair, like, it kind of sticks out sometimes, so you need to make sure everything is properly poked in. And I'm gonna go ahead to use my satin headscarf as usual just to tie my hair and then just let it to dry. I mean, it didn't dry that good because like I didn't have that much time to wait for the entire leave-in conditioner to dry, but this is what it looks like. Like 30 minutes later, I went to go do my makeup, of course, as usual. And then this is what my hair currently looks like. It's dry, but not that dry. You can still see some of the whitish conditioner leave-in on the other side of my hair, especially. So now I'm just going to go ahead with this Marley hair. And I'll just go ahead to put my elastic band through it. And just kind of make it like a door handle, like I always do. And I'll just basically attach this to my flat twist. And that is basically it, guys. If your hair is actually way longer, you don't even have to use any Marley hair. But just because my hair is short, I need to make the bun at the back quite juicy and nice, you know.
One time, it's a bad man thing. It's body, baby. Vicious,
let's go. I'ma
make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can. I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can.
Standard.
Hurricane, ooh, yeah.
So I'm just going to make sure that my bun is actually properly secure, and I'm going to use some bobby pins to hold it down properly. And after doing all of this bun and everything, the next thing I went ahead to do was to kind of like spice up this hairstyle, because it's very simple. Like, the hairstyle is such a simple hairstyle, so I needed to spice up a little bit with some hair jewelries. So I put some hair jewelries in front. I didn't go crazy, you know, I just went to, you know, give it some extra spice. You know what's good. You can see the hair is still definitely a little bit wet. It's not completely dry. You can still see some of the whitish stuffs. I'm gonna insert the picture of what the hair actually looked like when it dried down. It was so nice. It was so pretty. Like, I got lots of compliments on this hair. Such a simple hairstyle that was so quick to achieve. So that's basically it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. Bye.
Can, and I'll give you all the things that nobody can. I'ma make you bounce like a hurricane. I'ma make your bed rock like a hurricane. I'ma do it like nobody can. And I'll give you all the things that nobody can.
Standard.